tēnei tuku, kia hiwara tēnā tuku, kia whakapurua pā ki te tata, kia whakapuru, whakapuru tonu, whakapuru tonu, tihei!
Māori ora!
Therefore is the anger of the Lord kindled against this people, and he hath stretched forth his hand against them, and hath smitten them. And the hills did tremble, and their carcasses were torn in the midst of the streets. For all this his anger is not turned away, but his hand is stretched out still. For a small moment have I forsaken thee, with great mercies will I gather thee. And it shall come to pass in that day that the Lord shall set his hand again the second time, to recover the remnant of his people which shall be left. And shall assemble the outcasts of Israel, and gather together the dispersed of Judah from the four corners of the earth. For the Lord will have mercy on Jacob, and will yet choose Israel, and set them in their own land. And the strangers shall be joined with them, and they shall cleave to the house of Jacob. Say to them that are of a fearful heart, be strong, fear not. Behold, your God will come with vengeance, even God.
Get up and keep on moving.